WPS Office Suite is an all-in-one office suite that integrates Writer, Spreadsheet, PDF, and Presentation in one software. And it's available for Microsoft Windows, Mac Operating System, Linux, iOS. You can find it in Android and even Harmony Operating System. And it's developed by Kingsoft, a Chinese company. So some of the benefits that WPS Office Suite has include cost-effective, in that most of the available features like Writer, Spreadsheet, and Presentation, and even PDF come free of charge, that you can use them for free, which makes it very, very cost effective. It offers all of these features for free. Cross-platform compatibility, in that the WPS Office Suite is available for Windows, Mac Operating System, Linux, Android, and iOS accordingly. You can find all of these versions in even your mobile version very fantastically. And then we have familiar user interface, that the user interface of WPS Office Suite is designed to be familiar and similar to those of Microsoft Word or Microsoft Office. So making the transition from Office users to the WPS very easy to navigate or switch around. And then we talk about the broad file format nature, which signifies that WPS Office Suite supports a wide range of file formats, including the commonly used docs file, XLS file, and even PPT, and even the latest ones, docs, XLSX, and PPTX formats, is also supported in WPS, which makes it broad file format support. And then we have feature-rich applications. The WPS application is rich in that it contains Writer, which is the Microsoft Word processor version, similar version, and Spreadsheets, something like the Microsoft Excel that we have, and Presentation, which represents the Microsoft PowerPoint, which cover the core components needed for office productivity. So most of the features that you are needing for office productivity, you can find them in WPS as well. And then we have cloud integration. WPS Office Suite provides cloud storage integration also that allow users to save and access their files directly from their computer or cloud storage services such as Dropbox, Google Drive, and even OneDrive. So you can work on cloud and you can save your things on the cloud to access anywhere and using any device. And then we have PDF support. WPS Office Suite also include a built-in PDF reader and editor, allowing users to view, create, and even edit PDF documents without the need for additional software. Okay, you can do everything within this particular software. You can edit, you can view, you can even make PDF documents on your own. And lastly, we talk about security and privacy. WPS Office Suite emphasizes security and privacy as it offers document encryption options to protect sensitive information, and files can be passworded. Okay, you can even password protect your files for additional security if you are interested in it. I'm Dr. A.S. Abdul Rashid, and I'll be the instructor for this complete beginner's course. I'm a university lecturer, a digital content creator with a PhD in civil engineering from University Technology Petronas. And the outline that we're going to cover is, we subdivided the components of this course into sections. Section 1 is going to cover WPS Writer. And under the section 1, we are going to cover a number of topics, including introduction to WPS and how to download and install WPS Office Suite, the general overview of the WPS platform. We look at the formatting text, how to format paragraph, how to add headers and footers in WPS Office Suite, how to write equations, complex equations, how to insert and format tables, how to deal with images and shapes, how to add them and format them accordingly, how to insert hyperlinks, how to insert and format charts of different types, and how to insert watermark, how to add line numbers. And then we'll move on to look at page breaks, how to add page breaks in WPS Office Suite. And then we'll look at page borders and colors and page colors. Okay, we'll look at this in details as well. We'll look at multiple columns, how to create multiple columns within a particular document. And we're going to look at page margins and orientations. And then table of content, how do we generate table of content and automatically update it as we write in WPS Office Suite. And then we're going to look at review features. How do we review a particular document between a lecturer and a student? How do you review and send your reviews to the student? And how does the student accept or reject the review? We're going to look in detail about the review features in WPS Office Suite. And then we're going to look at changing the view options. How do we change the various views of the various views options within WPS to have the best usage of the WPS Office Suite? And then we're going to look at how to add a cover page and how to use the find and replace feature within WPS Office Suite. And then lastly, we're going to look at the WPS special features, how to convert Word documents to PDF, from PDF to text, from PDF to images. We're going to look at all that and how to export your files from Word into from document to PDF or thereabout. So this is going to be in detail. So the course is designed strictly for beginners, people who have no even prior experience in using a computer or in document creation and editing, with just minimal knowledge of computer operations and mobile device, you should be able to use this software very effectively. I would like to sincerely thank you for joining me in this course, and I look forward to seeing you on the other side.